Guys, take a look. I am in Michael's and they just put out their new fall line called Happy Harvest. And oh my gosh, everything is super, super cute. Like, look at all of this stuff. Yes, I am going to go ahead and definitely show you this in slow motion, or at least give you a better look at it. And I'm also going to give you some pricing on it as well. But oh my gosh, talk about being at the right place at the right time. Wow.
Look at these wagons. They come in red, orange, and silver. This is part of the fall Happy Harvest line, and this is $12.99 for these little wagons.
This Hello Fall pumpkin sign.
It's $12.99.
This metal pumpkin that says welcome.
It is $14.99.
And look at this, it looks like a big bottle top. Farmers market, locally grown fresh pumpkins. There's other ones too.
This one says farmers market, sunflower seeds. Locally ground, freshly made apple cider. These are $12.99.
Look at that welcome sign with the red truck.
And guys, this is a piece of metal right there.
And that's the wood on the background, so I love how they use different materials on this.
Oh, it's $31.99.
Welcome to our pumpkin patch. How cute is this apple sign? Welcome friends. I kind of like this one. I think this is cute.
$9.99, not bad.
And then this is $14.99. Oh, that is cute. This garland here, that's cute.
And it's 6.83 feet.
They have these tiny little wooden, looks like they're jars, but they're really just, you know, wooden decor. It says fall breeze, autumn leaves, it's good to be home.
I love fall most of all.
They're $6.99 each.
There's a Hello Fall sign.
$6.99.
Look at those little ceramic jars. They do come with a corked lid.
Looks like that inside.
$9.99.
And all things give thanks. Take a look at the sides, that's cute.
This is $9.99.
Here's one that's a lot heavier. It says give thanks and it's metal, it's not wood, so it's really heavy. And look at these little fabric owls, how fun. They have them with the brown, the orange, and they're $8.99 for little owls. And look at these little turkey candle holders. $2.99. How cute. And these ceramic pumpkins come in green and orange. It's $4.99. And in case you're interested, they do sell the pumpkin spice chai candles. $5.99.
These cute scarecrows.
$7.99 each. And look at these turkeys. You got a football one, pilgrim ones. They're $7.99 each.
What is this? Is that a crow?
It is $4.99. Just cute little decor items. And they have these wooden thankful signs. $11.99. What else? Oh, here's more of the crows. More pumpkins. And squash? Or are they pumpkins? They're just really cute. And they're $4.99. Here's a look at some mason jars in fall colors. And here's some mason jar candles. There's classic pumpkin spice. There's great harvest. There's cinnamon pumpkin cake.
$9.99 each.
And look at that cute little truck in green with all the pumpkins. It's so super cute. And it looks like this on this side, and that's the top.
$14.99.
Oh, they have this gather sign right here.
It is $19.99.
Look at those cute canisters of black tea and coffee.
These are empty and just for looks, and they're $12.99 each.
How cute is that though? What else do we see? Ooh, this cute wooden pumpkin.
And it comes in orange as well.
$12.99.
Let's see. Sunflower, fresh pumpkin, apple cider. These are $4.99 each. Oh, and look at these. These are cute jugs.
It also comes in these designs.
$11.99 each. Scarecrow. Welcome to our patch. It is $12.99. And... ooh, how cute are these? That's a pear and a pumpkin, and they're like little fairy houses or something. These are $12.99 each.
What else? Oh, I love these decor items. Happy Winesgiving. How funny is that?
It has the patterns on the sides, and this is $11.99.
Here are these cute pumpkins. Say harvest blessings, happy fall.
And not bad, $5.99.
I don't know if you noticed, but take a look at the detail on that. See that? So much different materials put to make this little decor item. So cute. Oh, and here are some little tiny miniature crates, but how cute are they? So cute. Take a look at these little lanterns, and they have the potpourri inside them already. These are $29.99. Look at the crates with the bottles in them. How cute are they?
They have a dangling leaf on them.
$12.99. And this give thanks sign.
$8.99.
Turkey and pie and football. Oh my, this is super cute.
$9.99.
Oh my gosh, every year I fall for pumpkins, bonfire s'mores, autumn leaves, apples, and you. That's cute. That's super cute.
$19.99.
I like how cute that cow is. Oh my gosh, farmer's market.
See the price? It's $24.99.
Oh, I like this. Farmer's market, locally grown pumpkins, fresh eggs, especially selected, fresh baked pie, sweet corn, heirloom tomatoes. Oh, that's cute.
$21.99.
Drawer looking sign says welcome friend.
$9.99.
A lot of people are into the red trucks.
How cute is that?
$34.99. And I put the green one on top so you can compare the sizes between the two. So the green is definitely smaller than the red. Here they have these cute pillows that they say farmers market, the red truck,
and they're $29.99.
Oh, and here's another pillow. It's done in a green plaid.
$29.99.
Everything's so pretty and cute. Little crates. They have chicken wire on one side. How fun and cute is that?
And they look like this on the side.
These are $12.99. Look at the pumpkins they have. So these bigger white ones and these bigger orange ones are the same price.
They're $21.99 each.
And these mini white ones,
they're $9.99 each.
So they look like that. Ooh, I forgot to show you the pumpkin pillow. That's cute too.
Same price at $29.99.
They have these that look like wood, but they're not, in orange and white.
These are $8.99 each.
They're not fully rounded. They're like flatter. Of course, these cute fabric plaid pumpkins.
$8.99.
And look at these pretty leaves. They come in white, green, and an orangey color.
$7.99 each.
Here's another sign. Bless the food before us, the family beside us, and the love between us. Amen.
It's $21.99.
A welcome friend sign.
$29.99.
Little farmer's market sign.
$12.99.
Look at that. I think this is super cute. Pumpkin patch, hay rides, caramel apples, and cider. I like this one. I think this is super cute.
$29.99. I like it.
Gather here with grateful heart. Ooh, I think you can make this stand somewhere.
Yeah, it's a stand.
$14.99.
How cute is that?
Hello, fall. Oh, I like it.
$29.99.
How cute is that? Oh my gosh. And look at those pumpkins. Let's see how much this is.
$16.99. Full Thankful West. $12.99.
And look at this. And it says welcome.
This is made out of wood. It's $19.99.
All of the details are metallic. It's painted. It's awesome. Wow. And here are some owls in different colored plaids. See that? And these are $14.99. Here is a welcome sign.
And again, it can stand. $19.99.
Take a look at that. You can't see it there. Let me move it somewhere else.
This is Happy Pumpkin Spice Season. It's a nice heavy weight. And it's $24.99.
I like this one. This is super cute. And there's more. Look at these metal pumpkins.
Smaller one is $9.99. And the larger is $19.99. But how cute are they?
And of course, we have to have those, right?
Smaller one's $16.99.
Taller is $19.99.
These are beautiful candle holders.
And there's turkeys. How funny. These
turkeys are $24.99.
And of course they had to have fall candles.
$7.99 for the smaller one.
$9.99 for the larger one.
Pretty. And here's a fall sign.
$9.99.
Here's a little grateful, thankful, blessed. I love how they put all these details. Seriously, look at those details.
$11.99. This one says simply blessed. These are a cute little miniature sign. Fall in love, happy pumpkin spice season, and they're only $6.99. Here it says, but I think I love fall most of all. That's cute. I like how the sides have that plaid over there.
And they're $11.99.
Some cute ceramic pumpkins. They are $7.99 each for these. And how fun are these turkeys?
They're $9.99.
How about this? Hello, fall. That looks really rustic.
$19.99.
And how beautiful are these glass pumpkins? Oh my goodness.
They're $14.99 each.
The most gorgeous detailing on them. And these are candles.
The flavors,
or the scents, are Great Harvest, Cinnamon Pumpkin Cake, and Classic Pumpkin Spice.
They are $9.99 each.
That's what they look like on top. Have I shown you these already? These pumpkins.
They are $9.99 a piece.
Of course, these little candles. I see it in Classic Pumpkin Spice, and that's it.
These are $6.99 for a set of three.
Here's a cute sign, Count Your Blessings.
It is $9.99.
And these pumpkins that have carvings of leaves on them.
$7.99.
Thankful.
This is very lightweight.
This is $12.99.
How about these little pumpkin decor items?
$7.99.
It says welcome.
$16.99 and it folds up. Let's see. I think we've seen these pumpkins. But if not,
$9.99 each.
Pumpkins and pumpkins. Ooh, and what about these? Look at these wooden ones. How unique they are.
These bigger ones and smaller ones.
Small one is $4.99.
And the big is $6.99.
And they all come in white or orange. And it's kind of like layered. So you have two pumpkins.
Interesting. Oh, and look at these. What are these made out of? Let's see, these pumpkins are $16.99. It doesn't say, but take a look at that unique material. And this one too, how unique is that? And there are these. These are ceramic light up pumpkins. Wow.
Comes in the orange and the white again.
And these are $24.99.
There's a bigger thankful sign. And it is $21.99. Hangs like that. Here's a Bless This House sign, $29.99, Home Sweet Home. Wow, I tell you. tell you, all the details are so cool.
$12.99.
Welcome fall.
$7.99.
Welcome to our patch.
And again, this is like a layered piece. See that?
It's $9.99. And then they have this stack of three pumpkins. They're stuck together, so you can't take them apart.
This is $21.99.
And here's some smaller pumpkins. These are
$12.99.
Have we seen these Home Sweet Home pillows?
If you can see that, if you see the detailing, it looks like it's embroidered, which it really is just for the words. And it is $29.99.
There.
Ooh, and look at this thankful sign right here.
It's $8.99. Well, guys, here is everything from Michael's new fall line called Happy Harvest. And oh my gosh, everything is so cute. It's like, I can't believe they put it all out now, especially considering the fact that they just put out the general store line, which I'm just slowly buying, but I see a lot of stuff I like. I mean, the red truck's cute, but I don't know if I'm gonna get it. This sign here, Farmer's Market, is super cute. I love it. This here is really cute. I really like the pumpkin patch sign. I just don't know if I have a space for it. What else? Ooh, I think I definitely want this Happy Pumpkin Spice Season sign because that's super cute. But oh my gosh, Hello Fall. There's so much cute stuff. I just don't know what I want to get. I'm definitely going to have to look through this again so that I can decide what I might want to get. Because there's just so much. I'm like, it's overwhelming. Wow. If you enjoyed my video, I hope you like it. I hope you subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, guys.